Nom, nom, nom. Yes, I have a little bit of a hair algae outbreak in my tank. Brought home a rock that I thought was kind of cute because of the movement on it. And it's spread everywhere. But this guy is helping me take it down. He's mowing the lawn. And he's getting a little chubby in the process. Starry, I don't think that if, I think that if you eat any more, you're going to explode. Look at his belly, watch. Oh, so cute to watch him though. Sorry, I stirred my tank up yesterday, and there's little bits of sand. I haven't seen, I've had him for a couple months now, and I've never seen him do this before, but he's taken a liking to our algae now. And I'm thankful because, as you can see, it's become quite a problem. I mean, I don't know. It looks kind of pretty swaying in the wind. I need to knock the debris on it that I got everywhere yesterday while stirring up my sand bed, but otherwise. Thank you, Starry.